I was kind of hoping you could run with me.
What you mean?
You know, man, I hate to be the kind of nigga that do a nigga a favor and then bam, hit the nigga up for a favor in return, but I got to be that kind of nigga.
What? What you want?
I need a favor, nigga.
That requires me to go out tonight?
Just a bit.
Oh, man, I wasn't planning on going no place tonight, man. It is late as hell, man. I'm home, I'm high, man. Come on.
And why are you home, huh? You home because I spent $10,000 to get your ass home. And look, I got a little problem, all right? I need some help. You can help me out. Now, come on, go on in the house, throw some shit on. Come on, let's walk out to the car with you. Come on. Now, look, all you got to do is lay in here and hold on to this motherfucker, all right? I'm gonna tell him I'm going in the trunk to show him the goods. When I open the trunk, you pop up and rack this motherfucker.
Man, fuck that shit. I ain't finna shoot nobody.
I ain't saying nothing about you shooting nobody. All you gotta do is hold on to it. They'll get the idea.
Man, you must be out of your fucking mind if you think I'm finna get in this dirty-ass trunk.
I can't believe you do me like this.
Do you like what, man? I just ain't climbing in no goddamn dirty-ass trunk, man. I got a problem with small places. No.
Well, I got a problem with spending $10,000 on ungrateful peanut-head niggas to get them out of jail, but I did it. And how small was that jail cell, motherfucker?
Look, man, I know I owe you, and you got to bring all
this
up.
If you owe me, then get your ass in this trunk.
Man, I want to help you, but I won't be locked in no goddamn trunk or no car.
You think I want to spend $10,000 on your ass, huh?
Man, I know
you. Do you think I wanted to spend $10,000 on your ass?
Of course you didn't, man, but you, nigga, get in the trunk.
But that's the only way I could help you, right? So that's what I did.
Exactly how long I got to be in this motherfucker? And you said 10 minutes.